That is the real problem here. Because people were doing something that was legal today, right now, tomorrow, are committing a felony. No new law was passed. Ignorance of a law doesn't excuse you, but no new law was passed. And for decades, the law said this was just fine. And now a bureaucratic agency is changing a definition and changing that law. And that's the part that's not okay.